What did you think of that tweet? I mean, I was stoked that it was getting some media coverage. I mean, granted, they probably could have worded it a little bit better. And I loved your response to it because you said, I'm used to living with my husband's fame and he's used to living with mine.
That's right. I mean, you know, I definitely think that, you know, it probably could have included my name and they would have avoided a lot of the backlash that they had. But at the same time, I'm very proud of my husband and his accomplishments and proud to be associated with his accomplishments, and he's proud to be associated with mine. So, you know, I did think it was a little funny how crazy everyone was going, but I appreciated them standing up for me as well, because I do think it's important, you know, for women especially to be recognized for their accomplishments on their own. And, you know, I'm just blessed to be able to do what I do, and I was very proud to be able to represent my country and happy for all the media coverage that it did get, even if it wasn't necessarily in the most positive light.
Right, exactly. Did you, and that's what I wish that, because our, because I always feel like our female shooters, our female competitive shooters are pretty dominant. I mean, they're incredibly dominant. Do you wish that there'd be more media attention on that so we didn't have to go looking online or waiting for like a couple of minutes to show on NBC? Because I love the stories that each of you have, because every one of you has, I mean, everybody has a backstory. You all have like a struggle that you overcame. It's the great American story. And I think that's just as compelling as some of the other things from some of the other athletes that we all see.
Absolutely. I really do wish that, you know, shooting in general would get more media coverage. You know, we have an incredibly strong team of men and women that competed at the Olympics, and we had some really good success. Actually, all of our Olympic medals this year in shooting were from women. So, you know, that story alone is, I think, a really compelling story. And I do wish that we would have gotten more recognition because, you know, unlike some of these other sports like swimming and gymnastics and the sports where you have three or four or five or six, seven chances to go win medals, everything that we work for has to come together on the one day, and you have to be able to perform and deal with that pressure. You don't get any warm-ups, you know, to go win a medal. So you go out there one day, you put it all on the line, and, you know, it's 4 years for one day. So I wish that some of the sports that really only had the opportunity to go out there and earn one medal got some more recognition, because I think that makes it so much harder to go out there and win a gold medal. And that's not taking away from any of the people that went out there and won five Olympic medals. I mean, that's an amazing accomplishment. But I think, you know, in the sport of shooting, where you have to control your nerves and focus all that energy, you know, it's an incredibly difficult thing to do. And, you know, all of us girls showed tremendous mental strength being able to do that and walk away with medals.